657. No. Okay, I knew it. I had a nice like feeling about that. It's still part of the same mission, but as I said, like in terms of like this area, I do not care about the stash clues. Like I'm not gonna pursue that. At least not on screen and not recording that. Thank you. Anna Sidorovich. That makes sense. Wait, what? Oh wait, essentially, right, that area is kind of closed off to us, isn't it? Oh, okay. Oops. Gonna ignore that, but there is some other stuff I could do. Let's see at the time. Yeah, I have a little bit more with unlimited timers. Yep, so I'm gonna now disable the timer, otherwise we never gonna finish the mission. Wait, hold on, that's oh my fucking god. I realized that's quite a lot, and I was not getting that many points, to be honest. Oh my fucking god. Okay, that sucked. That was like a freaking stupid mistake. Seriously, that sucked. And it's hella... I mean, this we can, like, with the, you know, unlimited mission timer, we are fine on that. But 2 million points? It's like freaking... insane, I suppose. music, but to be fair, the game is happening in like a southern city, I suppose, so... That was a nice trip, I suppose. Okay, that fragment at the docks is slightly nasty. If you are unaware what to expect. Let's see what we can get in this shop. Ah, this. I mean, it's never bad to have picklocks, I suppose. Thank you. Oh, that was a nasty freaking thing. Yeah, are we good? Yeah, probably. Looking at the time, I still have some, but... Okay. But yeah, this will be it for now. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Later!